In the tech services team, we do work from proving up the geological model all the way through to design work, planning work. So there are a lot of different moving parts that we pull together to make sure that we have an executable plan for the operation. We get to see the process from the very start all the way through to execution. But the real bonus is that we know that we're creating a sustainable operation for years to come for people of the NT.